warranty applies only in certain states on 2.59 models. See your dealer for complete warranty information.
College football fans, did you know that Army football at West Point, New York is ranked as one of the top game day experiences and venues in America, behind only Yankee Stadium and Augusta National? West Point is closer than you think and is located just 50 miles north of New York City. Enjoy big-time college football with Stanford and Wake Forest coming to West Point and tailgating on the grounds where George Washington led his troops. Visit ArmyGameDay.com or call 1-877-TIX-ARMY to purchase for Army football at West Point.
When you work hard all year, a good bed is tough to beat. Especially when it's designed with available four-corner active-level air suspension and best-in-class 25 MPG highway that only comes with the Ram 1500 or the Ram 3500 with best-in-class 30,000 pounds towing and best-in-class 850 pound-feet of torque. From heavy-duty tools to recreational vehicles, you'll relax this summer with one of the best beds anywhere. Ram. Now, Ram Summer Clearance Event. Get a low mileage lease on Ram 1500 Express Quad Cab 4x4 for $239 a month for 24 months with $29.79 due at signing for all qualified lessees. Tax title and license extra. Standard pickup class. EPA estimated V6 4x2. 350 3500 pickups. Available Cummins diesel when properly equipped. Call 1-877-RAM-5722 for details. 25 cent charge for each mile over 20,000. Requires dealer contribution at least through Chrysler Capital. Residency restrictions apply. Take delivery by 7/31.
To make it in New York, you gotta be real good. To make it in New York for nearly 100 years, you gotta be pretty amazing. Nathan's Famous Hot Dogs and French Fries are just that, with a famous flavor that's made them New York's favorite since 1916. One bite into a delicious Nathan's Hot Dog and you'll understand why Nathan's is world famous. Nathan's Hot Dogs are juicy, beefy, and full of flavor. And those crinkle-cut French Fries, just as amazing. They're crispy on the outside and creamy on the inside. Nathan's Fries are pretty outrageous and always golden brown and delicious. Every day is a great day for that French Fries. Cut fries and other high quality menu offerings. Call Randy Watts at 1-800-NATHANS extension 205. That's 1-800-628-4267 extension 205.
Summer's here, which means you're probably thinking about what to do for your vacation. You've probably considered a lot of things. A beach vacation, a camping vacation, a Guadalajara adventure vacation. But have you considered taking a payment vacation? Ah, what's a payment vacation, you ask? Well, it's simple. Right now, during the Volvo Summer Sales Event, when you buy or lease any 2013 Volvo, we'll pick up your first three payments. Imagine that, 3 months of car payments right in your pocket. Why, with that, you could literally fly to Sweden, see where your car was made, maybe check out the forest where the wood in your dash was grown, eat some reindeer, then get the back to friends who are saving 3 months of car payments. So this summer, do something original and take a payment vacation with the Volvo Summer Sales Event. During the Volvo Summer Sales Event, lease a 2013 Volvo S60T5 for $279 a month for 24 months with $1,879 due at signing, and we'll pick up your first three payments. Visit volvocars.com/us for more details.
Gateway Kia is grabbing all our customers, so we need some good ideas to get them back. Any thoughts, Monkey?
Why don't we save them $5,000 on a new Kia like Gateway Kia does?
What? We'll never beat Gateway Kia. But I love the idea.
Others may try, but no one saves you money like Gateway Kia in North Brunswick, where anyone gets $5,000 reward for your trade, or $5,000 in incentives, or put a check in your pocket for $5,000. 2013 Kia Optima LXs for just $159 a month. Only Gateway Kia gives you $5,000 reward for your trade, or $5,000 in incentives from the dealer posted price. Or buy or lease any new Kia and get a check for $5,000. We'll see you at Gateway Kia in North Brunswick off Route 1 and our new store on Route 10 in Danville, New Jersey. Shop online at GatewayKia.com.
Gateway Kia,
Kia, the power is the prize with a 10-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty.
Audi open house through Sunday with Audi A6 for just $449. The new Audi Lindbrook on Sunrise. Offer details at AudiLindbrook.com.
The U.S. Men's Golf Open is over and Lexus was the official car. How'd you like to buy or lease one of the cars used to transport the pros like Phil Mickelson or Justin Rose to and from their rounds at Marion? Well, this week, Lexus of Eglin has a number of these USGA Long Island vehicles available, and if you move fast, you can get one, especially presented at Lexus of Englewood. Value-driven finance programs make it easy, but you have to hurry. It's first come, first serve, this Saturday only, starting at 9 a.m. Call 1-800-NEW-LEXUS for details, or look online at LexusofEnglewood.com. 15 minutes to save you 15% or more on car insurance. Visit us at Geico.com or call 1-800-947-AUTO. All right, MVP Cy Young's the Heisman. On this station, we spent a lot of time talking about awards. Who did? When it comes to awards, we have a sponsor who's truly a league in our own. So our friends over at Navy John have started. They've been the recipient of Honda's Council of Excellence Award in amazing 5 years in a row. On top of that, Baby Johnson was also named the number one Honda dealer in New York State by Dealer Rater. Now, of course, awards are great, but the real star of Baby Johnson is always going to be a Honda cars. Right now, there's no biggest star than the 2013 Ford car everybody's talking about. Also, remember, sports fans, Baby Johnson's exclusive night out service. Parts, open till midnight, Monday through Friday, Saturday, 9 to 3 p.m. Honda awards, plenty of new awards, and the award-winning night out service. That's on the and Bayridge Honda is the car dealer's Hall of Fame, but we don't know what will. Bayridge Honda, 4th Avenue, the HP Fuel Bayridge Brooklyn. Visit us online at BayridgeHonda.com.
Great job by Joe Torrey, the State of Home Foundation. You want more information, go to JoeTorrey.org. You can follow him on Facebook and Twitter. And tomorrow, we continue our road tour. Tomorrow, we go to Brooklyn.
Should be good. Want to thank all the callers. Great job as always. Want to thank Joe Torrey, Bob Gibson, Rudy Giuliani, Greg Anthony, John Starks. Terrific job by everybody here at the Sleepy Hollow Country Club. Of course, Ernie Acosta and Questel back at the shop. Our guys from promotions here, Johnny D. We'll talk to you tomorrow from
Hey, Long Island, the Summer of Audi event is going on now at Audi of Smithtown and Audi of Huntington. Come in from the heat and enjoy some cool savings on over 300 new and pre-owned Audis that are on sale for this once-a-year event, during which both Audi of Smithtown and Audi of Huntington surpass the competition when it comes to price selection and customer service. Like the heat wave, the Summer of Audi event will soon be gone. Stop in today at either location or go to LongIslandAudi.com for complete details.
WFAN, WFAN-FM, New York.
Good afternoon at 1 o'clock. I'm Bob Usler. A New York crowd at Citi Field last night. The perfect audience for one of the final acts in an extraordinary baseball career. Mariano Rivera got the call to enter the game in the eighth. And when he jogged onto the field, it was empty. Rivera had the stage to himself thanks to the planning of American League manager Jim Leland. This is Joe Torrey, a guest on the Fan today with Joe and Evan.
He had the idea of keeping everybody off the field. And I saw his comment where he had to make sure the catcher didn't stay in the dugout because Mariano needed somebody.
Right.
But I thought the theater was perfect.
And Rivera held up his end by pitching a perfect eighth. He was the All-Star Game MVP, and now he and the Yankees get ready for the second half. They begin play Friday night in Boston. Robinson Cano says he'll be good to go on Boston on Friday night after getting hit on the leg last night by a Matt Harvey pitch. Mets open the second half Friday. They'll be at home to play the Phillies. The day after it was learned, J.R. Smith will be out until the start of the regular season after he underwent major knee surgery. It was reported today that Smith's contract with the Knicks is for 3 years, not the 4 years originally reported. And the Tampa Bay Buccaneers have signed former Giants kicker Lawrence Tynes after Connor Barth tore his Achilles playing in a charity basketball game. This report brought to you by Fairleigh Dickinson University's Saturday MBA program. Also brought to you by Coke Zero and Burger King. Stop into a Burger King today for an ice cold Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. And now pair it with the new fire grilled rib sandwich only at Burger King, where taste is king. Support Pancreatic Cancer Awareness Day at TD Bank Ballpark in Bridgewater, New Jersey. This Sunday, information at pancans.org/New Jersey. 94 degrees and sunny skies right now at Central Park, and that's what's happening. I'm Bobby Schler with 2020 Sports on Sports Radio 66 and your FM dial to 101.9, your flagship station for Boomer Carton in the morning, and Mike's on. Frances on the Fan.